Okay, I got in an argument with my ex, and she literally brought me champagne and lollipops, and she was like, thank you.
Of our love, and it had a little rough patch, and you know, I feel like